Greetings to my subscribers and new viewers. In today's video, I want to tell you about the mysterious underwater wall, which until recently was displayed on Google Maps in the Pacific Ocean. This wall ran along the entire meridian, from the South Pole to the North Pole. There is practically no information about this on YouTube, with the exception of a couple of videos. At some point, or rather in the year 2019, Google removes this wall from its maps. And today, you will not see the underwater wall. For those who have never heard of this unique discovery. For the first time, information about the underwater wall passing along the 180th meridian in the Pacific Ocean appeared at the turn of 2010. By that time, according to official sources, satellites with new capabilities for relief scanning of the Earth's surface, including the bottom of the oceans, were flying in orbit around the Earth. The discovered wall was of interest not only because it ran from the very South Pole to the center of the North Pole, but also the question: how did it appear there? The height of the wall itself measured from a few meters to several kilometers in height from the ocean floor. This design was impressive in its size. Some observers have stated, given the fact that our Earth is spherical in shape, the discovered wall is a limiter to the movement of masses of water in the ocean, thereby probably contributing to the favorable creation of existing climatic conditions on Earth. Whether this is true or not, it is difficult to say. But only a few years after it was published on the maps, this information about the underwater wall gained popularity. The reason was simple. By the year 2019, the wall had disappeared from Google Maps. Conspiracy theorists took this as confirmation that the underwater wall really exists, and specially trained people are trying to cover their tracks. Today, on Google Map, in the place of a huge underwater wall, there is only a narrow strip, which, as it were, hints to the viewer that the images are connected in this place. But this strip also raises questions. Why does it run so exactly along the 180th meridian from the very south to the north? Some of you will say, no, this is normal, since such connections can be seen in different places on the map. But none of you will be able to find the same flat passing strip from the South Pole to the north. And this is a fact. I think that there is not much time left when this strip will also disappear from the map. And then what causes a lot of questions will disappear forever. But what never ceases to please is the fact that you and I will always have the opportunity to go to the islands of Tuvalu or Fiji and personally, for a certain fee, look at this underwater wall, which is overgrown with white corals. Local residents of the islands have known about the existence of an underwater wall for many years, but unfortunately, there is no information about who and when built this wall. If you manage to visit these islands and see the wall yourself, ask the locals for more details about this unique find, and please add the information you received in the comments below this video. I want to note that a similar mysterious underwater wall, more than 100 kilometers long and a kilometer high, was discovered off the northern coast of Papua New Guinea. But this is the same basin of the Pacific Ocean. This story is also little advertised, because it will break the understanding of the modern history of mankind. All you can find about this fact is a couple of old poor quality Google Maps, and a rather old dive video against this underwater wall. Nevertheless, this is quite enough to think about the fact that something is wrong in our history. But back to the main theme of this video, I also tried to find the remains of traces of a huge underwater wall near Antarctica. And I found something. I discovered a small section of that same underwater wall on the 180th meridian of Antarctica. But no less interesting is the fact that 300 kilometers from it is the McMurdo Polar Station, and this station is under the leadership of the United States. No, I don't believe in conspiracy theories. It's just random. So, the underwater wall starts at the level of the zero point from the surface of the ocean, and plunging into the water, disappears from the map at some distance. You will not find anything like it on the whole continent of Antarctica. On both sides of the underwater wall, the depth is just over 600 meters. This underwater wall can be seen very well when using the sun function. By choosing the right location of the light, you can clearly observe it. In the vicinity of this underwater wall, you can also find interesting so-called rabbit holes, which raise further questions. I wonder, what and who formed these even channels? How is it that this part is darker in comparison to the rest of the coast? And here, look at how photography is able to bend around the terrain, it's amazing. Looking over the coast of Antarctica, you can find quite a few oddities with the mainland that raise questions without answers. In conclusion, at an accelerated pace, I will show you a video of the passage of an underwater wall from the South Pole to the North Pole. Thank you for watching this video to the end.